manual mode. So every time you press the button, obviously to cycle, you get a cycle. So that's manual mode. Obviously it can all be various different settings, run time, etc. If we then switch over to auto and leave the settings as they are, but then press the start cycle, what it will do now, it will cycle, put it to pack, discharge the pack to the left hand side onto the Schultz gravity conveyor, and then it will cycle again. Now you know how many packs per hour the machine can achieve by how you set it. There is a safety function or a feature. If your arm was in there when the hood came down, it resets. To get the machine to run again, you now have to physically start the cycle. Robin will put a pack in now. I'm not sure if the machine's up to temperature. We've got PVC on the machine at the moment. Might not be up to temp, but let it do a cycle so we know where we're at. Now Robin can join in with the machine. Bring the pack across to the seal area. Make sure the film's not taut. Come down, cut the seal. Move the film away, it should shrink there. And then it discharges off to the left hand side. Not quite a tight pack because we haven't let out the machine to get the temperature yet. But that's it basically, that's how the machine works. There's one more in there. Let's just get a forming seal at the beginning of the pack. And we'll remove that bit of debris. And again, pack in nice and tight. Down, and that's got it. It's not quite up to temperature, but you've got the idea of the machine. That's what it does.